guys, we're going to be playing FIFA, and I'm going to be playing
on this, yeah. On his new, as you might be able to see, wait, PS3,
and
I'll show you the controller he'll be using. He's going to be using this controller, yeah, a fake controller.
And I'm going
That's
to
That's a fake.
I'm going to be playing against... And guys, I'm going to be playing against Arsenal, and I'm going to be playing as my favourite team, Barcelona. So, let's watch me play. Barcelona, play. Hopefully Barcelona will win this. So,
what's your favourite football team? Let us know in the comments.
It's half time already.
Yeah, but I'm not playing because he wanted to make a video of it and I decided I don't want to play actually. So, yeah. Just say this might not be on YouTube if it is, phew. Because our cameras sometimes they glitch off and it's really annoying. Wait, guys, I'm just going to go back. I'm whispering because I didn't want to have trouble. Guys, I'm gonna zoom us in a bit so we can see it a bit better. Zoom in. Our tablets can zoom in a lot. Like, I'm over here and I can see it perfectly. Can this zoom in even? Wait, it can? No, it can't. I was like, wait, can this actually zoom in even?
Yes, I'm going to teach them a lesson, guys. Guys, watch that.
Do you play football? Let me know. Subscribe and leave a like. And just kidding. Do hit the bell. And look at my legs. Zoom it out. That's as bad as it could do. You can hardly see it now. But when I'm zoomed in, guys, right now I'm very far away. And if I get close in, look how good you can see that. It's a bit too good. Why? What's he done?
I'm going to swap this person.
Who's your favourite footballer? Let us know.
Mine's Messi.
Messi's a footballer, in case you don't know.
Yeah. Everyone knows that.
Not true. That's not true. Not everyone knows that. Because I didn't know that.
Yeah.
And I still don't want to know that. Because I don't like football. Football's boring. Ish. And just to say, Ruben is the guy in what clothes, Ruben? Blue
red
clothes.
And blue.
Red, blue clothes.
Dark red and dark blue.
Yeah, you probably did not hear that. Just kidding, you probably did. If you didn't, I don't know. You probably have just have bad hearing.
This is the commercial break. Boop 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 bo
Ruben, how long is this video going to be? Because we can't do it for a long time more. We only have 5 more minutes left.
Okay, when 4 minutes
gone. Okay, guys, this is probably going to be the shortest video ever. Just kidding. I've seen videos that are 2 seconds long. It literally just said, I am a video. Literally, that's all it is. How long did that take me? I want to see. I am a video. That only took me 1 second. Yeah. And they said at the end for time, and that's pretty much it. Guys, sorry, oh my god, I can't hold a camera straight. Let's learn something. JJ can't hold a camera straight. I'm not zoomed in enough, that's a problem. Okay, guys, this is a bit. Sorry about that, guys. I was just seeing where my camera is exactly. Ah! Look at Ruben over there, not minding anything while he's going at all. He doesn't care that he's alive. Look at him concentrating on this game. Okay, back to the game. Okay. Oh, this is so boring. I hate being a cameraman. Don't you? Just say he is playing FIFA 15. Oh, Ruben, is it FIFA 15? Yep. Actually, he told me before the video started. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, that's not the best guess. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about guys, we might end the video here because my hands are really aching and we can't do videos for much longer. Yeah. Ruben, at 9 minutes, should we stop the video? Yeah? Guys, if you're new to the channel, which you probably are because this is only a second video, this isn't even going to be on YouTube. If you're watching this on YouTube, you're crazy because you're actually watching a video that's not a video. Subscribe for more content like this. I don't actually know what content means. Just to say, Ruben is only 7. Ruben's only 7 and... Yeah, he has an email. Don't ask how, why, or who made him an email. But I have one too and I'm only 10. I don't know why I said only 10. 10 is like a good age to have an email? I don't know. My mum gave me an email and that's that. Guys, I think we're going to end the video here. Is that okay, Ruben?
Yeah.
Okay, bye guys. See you in another video. Bye. Subscribe. Now! Come hit the subscribe button. You're weird. GG. Out.